Texas is probably the greatest state in this country, and America is going to see this very shortly as we begin to rebuild.